Ora, viva aí, pessoal. Espero que esteja tudo bem com vocês. Não se esqueçam de dar like e subscrever o canal. Hoje vamos ter um vídeo diferente. Vamos ter um vídeo aqui de um parceiro aqui do canal. Muita gente boa, como se costuma dizer no Brasil. Nosso amigo Geo Collector Gamer. Vai ficar em um vídeo dele. Vocês passem lá no canal. Vejo os vídeos dele, que ele tem vídeos super top para quem gosta de filmes, de séries, não é séries, vai, é vídeos de terror, um jogo de terror. E à sexta-feira ele faz lives, sexta-feira faz lives de terror, para quem gosta, vá. E entre outras coisas, ele adora basquetebol, por isso vai ficar aqui um jogo de basquete. Espero que vocês gostem, deem like no vídeo. E vão ao canal dele e se inscrevam lá, que ele merece, ele também trabalha bastante. E deixar o like aqui no meu vídeo e subscrever no nosso canal também, se vocês quiserem, se gostarem do nosso conteúdo. Antes era só isso que eu queria dizer a vocês. Bem, espero que gostem do vídeo. Vai ser Detroit Pistons contra Chicago. Minha equipe é Chicago, como é óbvio. Se vai ganhar ou não, não sei. Depois vocês veem se ganham ou não. Tenho que ver, não é? Se eu botar a dizer quem ganha, perde a piada. Bom, espero que gostem da NBA. NBA é espetáculo. Eu não tenho PC para gravar este jogo. Para jogar, no mínimo, tenho. Mas para gravar não dá. Laga muito e quando laga, não vale a pena. Por isso já sabem. Likezinho. Subscrever o meu canal. Subscrever o canal do Gel. E espero que gostem do vídeo. Tchau, tchau.
11 seconds now on the shot clock. Shot is blocked. Gets to the rim, straight to the basket, and the score. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. Sweet entry pass. Fires again. Score the goal and the foul. And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Free throw attempt off the mark. Chicago's shooting 79% from the line this season. No doubt about it, he hit him. It's called against Drummond. That's his first.
First foul in the last 2 minutes.
And he hits the first free throw. Rebounded by Griffin. So he hits the first and misses the second. To Griffin, puts it up. Able to connect. Gorgeous feed. 1 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Levine jump shot. Drummond the rebound. The perfect dish. Drummond fires away for two. And a nice finish at the basket. To the rim. Rebound snatched by Griffin. And he just flips it up as time winds down. First quarter complete. Chicago's down by one. Pretty solid basketball here in the first quarter. It's been kind of a feeling out process for both sides.
Both sides have done a great job, Mike, establishing their own individual games. Good start for both squads.
Drains the three off the quick release.
Made the most of his opportunity and he knocked it in. Three ball.
He shoots and the rebound taken by Drummond. for the layup. Johnson, bank shot, no good.
That's a big miss right there. You miss those, you open the door to a run for the other team.
And here's another look at that solid finish at the rim. Going for the big play. Oh, excellent screen. Oh, a devastating screen. Draws the foul. It's called against Lopez. That's his second foul. Off the mark on the first free throw. The Pistons, what a play. Time that one perfectly.
That's unfundamental right there. You've got to make sure you block out and secure the ball. Instead, they gave up a free throw line rebound.
He stepped on the line. Turnover. And Blake Griffin will be the man for the inbound. It's a loose ball. Out of bounds. Turnover. Johnson's using the screen, looking to get free. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Drummond. For three, off the catch and shoot. Won't go from three-point range. Gets it up for two. He rattles it in. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. Griffin puts it up for two. Rebound handled by Lopez. Goes to the goal. There's a banker. Nice setup from Robin Lopez. And here's another look at that solid finish at the rim. Down to a half minute remaining in the first half, and the score is tied. Blows past the defender. There's a foul. It's called against the Bulls. That last foul means they're in the penalty, so it's time for free throws. Nope. First free throw won't go. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. And he steps out of bounds. The Pistons get to inbound. And he curls in. Reverses. Can't connect from close range. Gets a piece of it. And he'll head to the line. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. Reggie Bullock picks up his first of the night. Oops, missed the first one. Good bounce back, hitting the second free throw. He's one for two. So, end of the first half, and we're all tied up. And now time to hand it over to Jalen Rose.
The Bulls are all tied up on the scoreboard. All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Moves around the defender. Spins inside for the shot. To Levine. To the rim. It's good. And one. And he'll head to the line with under two to go in the third.
Absorbs the contact. Finishes the shot. And now works his way to the free throw line.
The free throw, three-point play complete. And the ball gets stripped. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Lopez. That'll be his third. And he connects on the first free throw. Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Inside, nails it. That's a two-pointer. He's shooting 60% from the field.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
Ball comes loose. Here's a steal. Takes another shot. Rebound corralled by Johnson. Griffin can't hold on to the ball. Oh, he gets the steal. To the rim, nice adjustment, nice move, just won't get it to drop.
To keep a team in sight, you've got it.
It's good, and one. And the foul is called against Griffin. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
The free throw, and it's a three-point play. At the rim, unable to flip it in. Oh, terrific feed. Doesn't get the roll. Devastating dunk in his face.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it. And it's stolen. In the paint, able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead. A 9-0 run for the Bulls. Screen set nicely. And now he moves around the defender. Puts it up, scores. Nice touch. The two defenders swarm. Curls in. Third quarter in the books. The Bulls up by 8. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. It's been an impressive performance as we begin the fourth, but they still have some work to do to get this home win.
They do, but if they continue to grind the possessions out, they'll be fine. They've played very good basketball up until this point. Expect them to continue.
To Bullock. No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Bulls. That's only their first foul in the last 2 minutes. But the next one, and they'll be in the penalty. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Griffin on the drive. Detroit shooting 42% from the line tonight. The whistle and a foul called against Lopez. Can't connect on the first free throw. So it goes 1-for-2 from the line after hitting the second. Into the paint. The penetration and the drive. Drops it in for two.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength. LaVine.
Oh, it's turned back by Drummond. Oh, what a play!
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Tied up and has to pass. Quick passing around the perimeter. From three-point land, air ball way off the mark. To Markkanen. From downtown, bang!
Excellent balance, beautiful release, knocked it in.
Here's the pick. Who says it's not a contact sport? What a screen. LaVine, the rebound. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Markkanen's bank shot just off the mark.
Luck is not a defensive plan. They allowed the ball into the paint and were very fortunate that they didn't knock that shot in.
That's good. A two-pointer.
That's too open. You can't give him an open two-point J like that. You've got to close harder than that.
Gets inside. Misses at the rim. Ball knocked loose. Oh, he gets the steal. Let's it go. Just won't go for point blank range. Gets to the rim. Oh, he knocks it down. And this one is finished. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night. Time now to see what Jalen Rose has to say. It's the post-game wrap-up.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Bulls got the win with a comfortable scoring margin. And the defensive intensity made all of the difference. They were committed to staying aggressive, forcing turnovers, and being disruptive on their way to victory. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Chicago Bulls. The Pistons couldn't put it together to get the victory here today. And offensively, their execution was terrible. They didn't have a single score in double digits. That says it all right there. The Pistons got their score from the guys you're seeing here on screen.
Game track. Steals.
Here's a look at the game stats.
Player of the game.
And what we have here are highlights worth a thousand words. There's no question he stood out amongst the rest in today's matchup. Here's the shot chart for you.
Who was cold?
This isn't the segment you want to be in. Of course, but even the best players find their way into this part of the show. Here are the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
This has been...